Today, I was able to do a deep dive on the data with LDH. I will share a few things with you. In general, in every region of the state, our present positivity is over 10%. That concerns us tremendously. And when we look at the dates that the tests were actually done, that's how we determine our positivity rate. As of July 24th, the positivity rate for the state was 14.34. And as you all know, the standard is you really want that below 10%. And in addition to being below 10%, you don't want it increasing. Because anytime the positivity rate is increasing, then you know there's more community spread than you would like. In every region of the state, the R-naught, or the rate of transmission, is above 1. That, too, is very concerning. Because anytime the transmission rate is above 1, that means that for every person who's infected, more than one additional person will be infected. And so you're not at a rate where that's dissipating, but continuing to grow, and that's a problem. And so just like the positivity rate, we need to get our rate of transmission down.